And so as a union, when the issue came up, we were quite alarmed because there are sections of the entire agreement that we had serious issues with. And like I said, it wasn't the entire agreement. Because if you decide to mortgage mineral royalties, what is the reasoning behind it? If the reasoning behind it is to be able to maybe raise based on price and based on how your stock market fares, you are able to raise, you know, some dividends out of it, then clearly it's a good one. But to the extent that you do not know how, number one, the minerals industry is going to fare in the assuming years, it's a risky decision to make. And so we thought that, look, even if that decision had to be taken, it probably should be taken for a reasonable number of years, you know, subject to review, so that there's some level of control on the part of the state. But given all the developments around it, and subsequently the decision by the special prosecutor to get into it, we believe that it's a good call, it's the most appropriate call at this time. It does appear the whole thing was being rushed. We have elections, in the next couple of days. We have a lot of activities, festivities, you know, coming up. And it was just inappropriate to rush the entire deal. And so the president's directive to stay action whilst we deepen consultations is the most appropriate call.